So this is where I spend most of my time. I don't really have a bed of sorts or anything like that. Take up too much room. But when I heard you guys are coming, I sort of just stacked my boxes and moved some stuff around, have a nice little path in my chair. But this is as neat as it's gonna get, I'd say.
Hi, my name's Alex. I'm 17. I would consider myself a hoarder. I mean, it's certainly interesting. I mean, I don't think there's anything wrong with it. It's just everyone has their own little idiosyncrasies and things, and I don't. This is it's just mine. About 4 years ago, I started collecting things. When I was a kid, I lost my parents. They both died, and I went to live in an orphanage, and it was hard. And I really didn't have anything, and so given the opportunity now, I don't want to ever go back to that again. I suppose because I lost my parents, I'm not really sure if memories are memories I have, or they're just sort of stories I tell myself about them. Now having things that I know are real and having solid objects around me, I can sort of say, that happened. I know that happened. I was there. I remember getting this, I remember getting that.
Bit of a story behind this one. I was walking along the beach one day and I saw this really, really pretty girl. And I thought, I don't know why I thought of her. I just sort of spontaneously I went up and talked to her and I asked her out. Just for a day, sort of thing. And she said yes. And I was like, wow. And so, what I do when I get happy or have a really good memory, I take something from that place. So, I took a jar of sand, and that's what this is. I want something to remember the happy moment by. It's pretty good as far as, dates go. Took her out, dinner, and then sort of invited her back to my place, which didn't go well, it being my place. I don't know, she must have freaked out. She left early, and I haven't actually heard or seen from her since. So I go down to the beach occasionally, just in the hopes.
One. I'm about to call you.
Don't worry about them, they're just making a documentary.
Sorry about last night, but I thought, I really want to give this one a shot, because I think I may have stuffed up a bit.
I'm not really looking to get into a relationship right now. Sorry.
Do you mind me asking why?
It's your house. There was stuff everywhere, and I just didn't feel order in my life.
Yeah, no, look, I understand, but I can change. That isn't all I am. I can be something different. I can change my house. You know what I mean?
Look, I don't think we're made for each other. I just need someone who has more control over their lives. Sorry, it was really nice knowing you, but I have to go.
I mean, yeah, I have aspirations and dreams. I want to have a wife, I want to have kids, I want to settle down with a family. But I'm still happy where I am now because, 4 years ago I had nothing and now I have. I've got a lot of stuff. And, as long as I'm happy, I don't know. As long as I'm happy, I'm the richest man in the world.